second thing's pretty easy. Don't take seven penalties today. Stay out of the penalty box.
And we are now underway after that. Now Josh Manson, the former Anaheim Duck defenseman, came over a couple of years ago at the deadline, won a Stanley Cup back in 22 with the Avs. Ludwig is shot, a good glove hand saved by Vanacek. Here's Jack Thompson, the young defenseman who the Sharks got in the Anthony Duclair trade with the Tampa Bay Lightning last deadline. Here's Eklund. He'll put it to the net, saved by Annunen. Now Thrun recovered. Henry looks back to the line. Thompson's there. He'll load up. Jack Thompson playing it off the boards. Eklund with a backhand bid. That puck fluttered a bit off his backhand and just went wide to the open top side. Back to Thrun. He'll fire. Annunen knocks it down with his glove. Now the Avs trying to come out. They are 7-for-17. And it so far has looked awesome. They move it quickly. Makar, and it's saved by Vanacek and Rantanen. Ross Colton out there now, number 20 on this top unit for Colorado. MacKinnon has it. Skates it through to Colton. He scores. Ross Colton, who had two goals on Friday night, gets the Avs on the board here. A power play goal, and it's 1-0 Colorado.
He starts to walk towards the net, and if you look at that particular play, what you want is you want your stick where? In the passing lane, right? Jamal Maris before talked about you can't give up those seam passes, but it is a high level play on a nice pass. But
now Casey Middlestat scored a nice goal last game, the former 8th overall pick of the Buffalo Sabres. His shot saved by Vanacek. Gonna be a Sharks penalty though. Mikko Rantanen back to Makar. They play catch, quick feed. MacKinnon sets back to Colton, saved by Vanacek. Mostly on the strength for Colorado of those two power plays. DeHaan, he'll float one in. Vanacek had a little trouble with it, but he's got it covered. He'll weave his way through center past Will Smith. Ahead for Kiviranta, the former Dallas Star, to the net. Bang, bang play, and a nice save there by Vanacek off Steinberg. CC rims it around hard to the far side. Girard first to it for Colorado. And a near steal for Smith. Sharks have it, Cunning to the net just wide. Smith will pick it up. Nice move away from Girard. In front, Cunning shot save. Backhand pass is brought by Gushin, and it's cleared out by Colorado.
Gushin and Luke Cunning. What a great move by Will Smith. Look how much room he gains himself. Perfect pass, deflected, and then Daniil couldn't.
It's a nice playmaking in tight by that line for the Sharks. Here's MacKinnon with speed, shoots, and Vanacek with the stop. Colton back to MacKinnon. Here's Rantanen, that's blocked. Back to Sam Girard. MacKinnon leaves it at the point. Makar, a wrister, deflecting off CeCe, who checked his stick to make sure. MacKinnon throws on the brakes, drops it for Makar, who drops it for Girard. Over to the wing, back to Makar, and it looked like Cunning got his stick in there just in time. Deflects wide to Hahn, and that's way wide all on its own. Malinsky again hits a stick, drops to the feet of Vanacek, and he'll stop it with his stick. Number one in the NHL, that is a position that a lot of coaches who didn't have jobs wanted. Girard up high, saved by Vanacek. Recovered by Kiviranta. Trying to work it through the
inside there.
And they do get it out.
Fortunate they got that out. What you want is the Zetterlund. If you can, be a little lower on that play. Watch the timing of his skating and go through the man.
Makar with the top line on for Colorado. Colton scores! Just like that. On the rush again. Ross Colton, second of the game, sixth of the year, 2-0 Colorado.
But this is just a super play. Look how he hits the gap, right? He hits that gap. He keeps skating. He keeps moving. And on the forecheck, tied to Landry, or the back check, tied to Landry, can't get back in time. Gain the zone. Look how smart he is there. Gains the zone. Just missing that, stopping that pass.
As a top line force offensively. Both goals for the Avs tonight. And Colton has half a dozen early in the year among the leaders in the NHL. Here come the Avs again. And Vanacek shutting down MacKinnon. There was enough anger there to call it a fight. Wallman right off the draw. And Annunen with the save.
Annunen here. As he starts, he tries to find it. Bang. Oh, it goes off.
Sharks with the faceoff again and go to work here on their first power play of the game. Mikael Granlund. And he'll throw on the brakes halfway up the boards. Surveying. Slides it down low. And they score! William Eklund perfectly executed. And it's 2-1.
You said it, perfectly executed. But the key on this, look where William Eklund's feet are on the goal line. If you're behind the goal line, you can't make that move. They'll slide down on you and shut it down. On the goal line, you can make the move, and if the defense comes to you, you can pass it off to Toffoli or do what William did right there when the defense was stayed.
As the teams will go five aside here. Second period underway as the Sharks endeavoring to come up with victory number one on the season. Back-to-back two-goal games now. He had two as well on Friday night in that come-from-behind overtime win over Anaheim. That wasn't an easy one for the Avs. They were down 2-0 at home to the Ducks in that game, as Annunen will cover. As Granlund comes down the right wing, Avs miss a hit on Granlund, who's then taken down behind the net. Fans want a penalty call. It won't be one, but Ferraro keeps it in. Trying to find Wood, who's cruising to the net. Sharks with it as Zetterlund steps up. He's interfered with by McKinnon. Going to be a penalty here to Colorado as soon as they possess the puck.
Fight going.
Well, there's going to be a fight before that. Logan O'Connor and Henry Thrun. And Thrun ends up on top. Second straight power play in this period for the Sharks as they try and get this game tied up again with the man advantage. Granlund on the wing, in the slot, Wendberg. Nice save by Alexander Wendberg.
Again, face-off win. Tyler Toffoli moves out, makes himself open, and that one-touch pass opens everything up and gives the opportunity. You can't react, it's too quick. Wendberg all by himself in front. There's Eklund looking for
the Blackhawks.
Again,
and he wins it back. Wallman loads up, passes. Granlund back across, the one-timer, and the rebound, and another. And it won't go for William Eklund. But the Sharks collapse on him. Thrun and CC. And now Delandria. He's in alone. Save by Annunen. And that's a big stop by the Colorado netminder.
But if we get another opportunity, we just got to be aggressive at the net, around the net, and then get, you know, put something in the back of the net.
We'll get the win.
You got to think.
Third period underway. Sharks need a goal to get level. Early on, the Avalanche with an onslaught.
He does everything, and he does it really well.
He's a finalist for the Norris Trophy as the best defenseman in the NHL for the last 4 years in a row, and he won it once. Chance here, and a save by Vanacek.
Huge save. And Nathan MacKinnon, sure, he can just motor and get to the net. Nice little passing play coming in. I like Toffoli on the help back there.
Still on the boards. Delandria trying to extract it, but it's Ivan out with it to Ludwig. Now Manson. Far side, in front, they score. Joel Kiviranta, and the Avs go up 3-1.
Allowed this to happen. Kimi Rantanen does a great job working off the boards all by himself, and great eyesight by Manson to see him. That's really seeing the ice. Kimi Rantanen holds on to it. Outstanding job, but the work done by the Sharks along the boards is undone by the hard work of the Avalanche. And when you come off the boards, you've got to come off the boards in that defensive positioning, and the Sharks weren't able to do that.
Eklund in on the rush. Lost the puck off the toe of the stick. Taken back home by McCarr from Colorado. Granlund tried to force it out. He couldn't. Granlund, the pass. Eklund, pass blocked by Girard. Great defensive play by Sam Girard for Colorado. Now the empty netter by McCarr. Bullseye, no mistake there. And that'll do it. It's 4-1.
Well, good defense, right? Coming back. Girard, who is so underrated for how good of a defenseman he is. He makes plays like that a lot. And then it gets to McCarr, who is, as we talked about, the best defenseman in the National Hockey League. He fires that right into the middle of the ice.
The fourth line with a key insurance goal from Kiviranta. And solid net minding from Justus Annunen. And this one is over.